like the Exorcist kind of road, like a possession type deal, where someone was possessed or whatnot, and they had to come in, and a priest came in or whatnot. They do like a whole psychological thing or whatnot, and then at the end, it turns out that the possessed was like already dead, but then that. Was kind of a trap to just at the end, everyone dies, and the house or whatever gets burned down, and everyone dies. And I like endings like that where everyone just fucking dies. A little bit, yeah. That for that kind of like grim ending, I always like. I started off me off real young. That grim like no one. Out good ending of Night of the Living Dead kind of thing. This is like at the end you're just felt like, oh, why did I watch that? It's perfect. So
you guys were able to share the stage with the band like we do. Do you guys prefer opening a bigger band?
It's always nice to play like a big show, like every now and then.
Like these the little shows and stuff, you have a lot of people show up, and it's cool because you know fucking everybody. It's just like a giant house party and just all sorts of crazy shit going off or whatnot, and stuff that definitely probably wouldn't fly at some of the bigger shows. So it's awesome. Sucking up the whole crowd because the Moscow was that fucking big. But
I would say my favorite is catching the sugar, the beach of the last band.